Can you hear me? Hold on, I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my god, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
Ha! I know, right? Ah, you should see the look on your creepy moving eye-hole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feed!
TLDR. Film this.
Just tell them to stop!
You're gonna pay for that!
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web. Gotta take them all out.
Thank you.
good. But in this line of work, pretty good isn't enough. Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Not perfect. Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach. Take him down fast. you're dealing with maniacs, sometimes you sacrifice style points.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can.
Kick your face!
You're slow or just stupid.
You must be great at parties.
Sloppy.
He's using my moves.
Come on, that's pathetic.
Can you teach me how to do that?
That's what made an impact.
Keep stealing my moves and I'll sue you for copyright infringement.
Soon only one of us will be using them.
He can't block if he's incapacitated. Didn't anyone teach you plagiarism is wrong? School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss, they pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one. Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere.
Hey,
I have to find him before Lee does.
Spider Bro! Check out my moves!
I swear, I forgot it was Halloween until I walked in here!
Let's do it!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which one is the real man?
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Over here! Over here! Hey, look! It's Spider-Boy! Since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go! Keep your head down! Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Yeah! Now, where'd they take Delaney? There's Dr. Delaney.
Where are you taking me?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No! That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. Gotta stop them from hurting each other.
Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that!
What did Lee do to these people? Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.